And his opponent, from England, weighing in at 241 pounds, he is the National Wrestling All-Star World Champion, Nick Aliss.
A fully confident challenger in their corner, absolutely hell-bent on capturing the title. Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Now, trampling the opposition. Part of what makes Shinsuke Nakamura's attack so feared is his mastery of both precision and power. Do you think he brings that savage expertise to bear in this match tonight?
Well, for Nakamura's sake, I hope so. He needs to be focused tonight, and planning knockout strikes with pinpoint accuracy could be the key to getting the better of his opponent.
Oh, look at this. Neck lock into a suplex. He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Sees it and waves off the pin. Planning on what to do next. No. Powerbomb out of the apron.
Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
Nakamura was ready for that one.
Side slam.
Nice.
Finds the answer for Nakamura.
Complete insanity. Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
And you have to wonder if Nakamura can pull off one more big hit to finally get the win. Nakamura in the lineup.
Uh-oh.
Counters with an elbow right into the face. Boom!
Setting up. Might just have what it takes to keep Nakamura down.
Here it comes.
It's a knockout driver. Can it be? Will the reign continue?
The champion thought that was it.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things. We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And we got to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability.
Oh, the reversal by Shinsuke Nakamura.
Here's a snap there, followed by a knee drop.
And a fractured orbital.
Good defense.
Oh, man. Ouch.
He avoids the damage.
He's one step ahead there. Shinsuke Nakamura. Landslide by Shinsuke Nakamura. Shinsuke Nakamura is ready. Has his man measured. Ready to go with the Kinshasa.
The title's in
fraction of a second.
Well, you can rest assured, guys, Shinsuke Nakamura will not take his eyes off the prize after that kick out. Listen to this place. Turned that one around. Two shots out.
We knew it was not going to be.
Submission time.
Dragon Sleeper applied.
I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation. Tap out and fight again.
Kinshasa.
The champ eyes look glazed over.
The cover. Two. The champ isn't going down easy.
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
And you can see the look of exhaustion mixed with frustration on Shinsuke's face. What more does he need to do here?
Seeing how bad this superstar wants to win.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Oh, Nakamura! Landslide!
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
And you have to wonder if Nakamura can pull off one more big hit to finally get the win. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Are we about to see it again? Tanaka driver, wow!
The title's going nowhere.
Kiss me. And the champ retains.
That match is worth another look.
Here we go.
Here is your winner, and still National Wrestling All-Star World Champion, Nick Aleks.
I can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.